Hi, Steve Lackmeyer here with the Oklahoman, and today I'm joined by Bill Stoller, the co-founder of Express Employment Professionals, and we've got some pretty important news we're talking about today. Tell us about the changes that are taking place in the CEO and president and all the executive leadership.
Well, I have the opportunity to become the CEO and chairman of the board of Express Employment Professionals, a company that Bob Funk and I founded 35 years ago, and looking forward to it and anxious to really get started.
Now, Bob has kind of been more out in public in front, but you've been here all the time, haven't you?
That's correct. I've been coming to Oklahoma City for 35 years, and it's really a second home to me. And now, for the most part, it is my home.
Talk about what led to these changes, or what's happening.
Well, Bob and I have an agreement that after such a period of time that I would take the CEO role and run the company. However, we've pretty much run the company together for all those 35 years, and we'll continue doing it the same way.
We've got a pretty large presence for Express here in Oklahoma City. Tell me how many employees you have here, and does this mean any change in what's going to happen with Express in Oklahoma City?
Well, we have about 250 employees here in Oklahoma City, plus there is also offices that Bob owns. And that's the way we started the company, is the founders kept their offices and grew their offices. So a fair amount of what you see in Oklahoma are basically his franchise offices. And I don't expect really any change in leadership. I think we've had a very successful time, and we'll continue the way we have.
So the corporate headquarters, it will stay there, yeah. Northwest Expressway.
Absolutely.
Talk about how the business has been doing the last few years.
Well, since the 2009 downturn, which was a severe downturn for many, and including us, it's roared back, and it has been great. And we've outgrown our competition significantly. We've taken market share. We've gone to where we are at $3.4 billion last year. And we helped more than 540,000 people find work.
And for those who are just trying to figure this all out, what, you know, the switch in titles, will this mean any difference in operations, or what's going to happen looking forward?
Well, obviously with new leadership, you'll have some differences, but from a standpoint of working as a team, and we have a great staff, and we have great leadership in our organization, and I think the CEO and the president really guide the ship, and everybody else really mans the ship and takes it where we need to go. But we're also a franchisee driven organization, and our franchisees is what we have to they're our customer, and they're the ones that we want to make sure are pleased and able to focus on their job.
We're being told that the unemployment rate is reaching a low where we're at virtually full employment. What does that mean for a company like Express?
Well, obviously finding people to work is much more difficult, and we're not able to get as many people coming through the doors as we have in previous years. But there's an interesting phenomenon that's going on in the whole world, I think, today, and that is social media. And so we've used social media to recruit a lot more. We're coming out with a new app that we call the Express Jobs app, and it's going to assist us from a more timely standpoint of getting people signed up, and they can even do it online, right on their mobile phone.
All right. Well, appreciate you joining us today, and we will have a lot more to report in the Oklahoma. Thank you.